A convicted sex offender from Ohio, Michael Madison, has been charged with murder after the bodies of three women were found wrapped in rubbish bags in a suburb of Cleveland. The case triggered a massive police hunt for further victims, but the search has now been suspended. Madison could face the death penalty if found guilty.